Let's make one more tutorial in FreeCAD 1.0. To make this part here, we'll learn how to use the pad and how to use the pocket command. So open the FreeCAD and let's go. To create this part, we'll select a plane and make this sketch here. We have the dimensions here, okay? So open the FreeCAD, select the parametric part, go to create a sketch and select the XZ plane. Now select the polyline here and make the sketch here. We'll put the dimensions later, okay? Go here to dimensions. The distance here is 100 millimeters. The distance here 8 millimeters. The distance here 25 millimeters. And the distance here 25 millimeters. Okay. Now leave the sketch. Now we need to transform this sketch in a solid body. So we use the pad command to make it. And we need to extrude this 50 millimeters, okay? The pad command transform the sketch in the solid body. So select the pad. The select here symmetric to plane, and the distance here is 50 millimeters. And press OK. We made this, okay? Now we need to make this hole here and this face, okay, like this. So we have the diameter here, the distance, and we know that it is in the center of the face, the center of this edge, okay? So go to FreeCAD here and select this face here and select create a sketch. Let me rotate this. Select the circle. Make a circle here with 20 millimeters of diameter. Go to dimensions. 20 millimeters of diameter. And the distance between the center of this circle and the midpoint here is 55 millimeters. Okay. Now leave the sketch. We have this. Now we'll select the pocket command. The pocket will make a cut here. We use this profile to make a cut in the solid, okay? So select the pocket. In the type here, we will select through all. So we don't need to select the dimensions because the this command will make a cut through all the body, okay? And here, press OK. Here we finish your exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.